and gentlemen, the Tribal Chief is here.
And we may have no other option but to acknowledge him.
Here comes a sports entertainment visionary.
From the WCW boardroom to the WWE Hall of Fame.
And his opponent, representing the NWO, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 195 pounds, Eric Bischoff.
Well, for everything Eric Bischoff has accomplished, I'm not sure I appreciate his controversial side.
That's why no one's ever put you in charge of anything, Saxton. Controversy creates cash. A man who reigned as king for 83 weeks over the Monday Night Wars.
And any one of those shots could take you out for good.
And he sends him into the corner.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Able to give him the slip.
Big forearm. He's in his clutches.
Yeah, no!
All the way to the floor. I imagine that when facing off against Roman, soaring. You gotta be kidding me!
Just crashing down with high impact.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Evades their offense.
Ah, gets cracked by the overhand.
Reigns gets out of harm's way.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
It hasn't ended yet. Look who's here.
It's about to get a little more crowded.
I cannot believe this right now.
You might not believe it, Saxton, but it's happening.
Oh, I saw it coming.
What a suplex.
He must have had that scouted.
And that's closer to what I expected. I don't know if Bischoff has a chance in this fight. Snapmare takedown. Oh, roundhouse kick.
And Bischoff is looking to the crowd for some support.
There he goes, right into the corner. Reigns turns that around. He breaks the ref's count before two.
There is no quit in this man tonight. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Knee driven right through the face and again.
Connecting with these knee strikes. Reigns averts the attack.
kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
And there needs to be a refocus now. That was the moment that could have... Oh, my God, that is gonna hurt.
And it's Roman Reigns in a tough spot. This is a very dangerous situation now.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it.
It's over. Eric Bischoff takes it.
Here's another quick look at some of the highlights.
Here is your winner, Eric Bischoff!
Yes, that's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, despite the earlier distraction, they were able to focus and keep their eyes on the prize.
See? The distraction didn't even faze them in the long run.
Corey, they won in spite of it.
I don't know. I think it gave them the motivation they needed to win this one.
For someone who loves the sound of his own voice, do you ever hear yourself?